Welcome to the Bluegrass Obsession.
Didn't have any luck this morning. Had a buck come through probably 30 minutes ago. He walked out, and then just a few minutes ago, he came walking back through. Guys, so let's try this again here. Started it and then that deer ended up walking out over there. So I've seen two deer today. I've had a button buck come in. It's probably closer to 45 minutes now. He walked out. There's a little pond down here and he played in the pond. He across the field, and then probably 15 minutes he came back. And he just had walked him to the woods, got back in there, and then he started doing the interview here. And looked across, and there was a six-pointer. Decent body, six-pointer, but young, probably a year and a half. Although I don't know how many bucks we have out here, that's good size. I'm not going to shoot one that's going to be bigger next year. I try not to. Sometimes I get a little excited and then pull the trigger on one that probably shouldn't pull the trigger on, but that's just part of hunting. At least you still get excited about it. But I want to sit here just a few more minutes and see if anything steps out. If not, I want to have to get down and get ready to go to work. Hey guys, got it done for my third doe of the year. Got it done with a rifle. As you can see, I'm not hunting a tree stand. I'm actually hunting out of my turkey hunting chair. What I was doing was I'm sitting over here in a dip, sitting in a dip, and where we drive our four-wheelers through here in the morning to get to where we're hunting at. Well, I noticed there's been a lot of tracks in our four-wheeler path whenever I was hunting earlier there. I thought, well, won't hurt to see what's down here, so my sister took the area I was hunting, so I came down here. And it worked out. I had two does come through. You can see in the video. The sun just had popped out, turned around, and they were running straight through here. But got it done. Third deer. So we got one more tag left statewide. It can be a buck or a doe. I'm going to try to hold out for a buck, though, because I'm ready for one. So I went on and checked her a while ago. She is expired, so I'm gonna wait here for dad and my sister to get done hunting. I don't want to mess them up from what they have this morning. Thanksgiving morning paid off, so if you don't care to like and subscribe the video below, and thank you guys.